Beray is Sonos' cheapest and smallest soundbar, and it's built with one specific job in mind, to make poor quality TV sound better. The lack of a HDMI port and its size means it's a soundbar best suited for partnering with smaller non-HDMI specified TVs. If you have an older TV from a few years ago, the Ray is primed to make it sound better. There is no support for 3D sound formats. Beam 2 would be a better option for that. It does support 5.1 audio, and it delivers audio cleanly regardless of the content being watched, whether it's from a quiz show or an action movie. The sound is surprisingly wide for such a compact effort. The built-in waveguides have spread sound out and away from its enclosure. There's decent bass for its size too, with Sonos fixing the problem of buzzing with bassy content through a firmware update. The Ray is also a capable multi-room speaker, slotting into Sonos's lineup easily with the ability to stream music from a range of services in the Sonos S2 app. There's no built-in microphones or voice assistants, so this isn't technically a smart soundbar, but you can connect the sub-wireless subwoofer or add rear speakers to create a bigger sound. If you need audio assistance for a smaller room or secondary TV, the Sonos Ray is one of our recommendations to help solve that issue.